says the wages of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Salvation can be simple. Put your faith in Jesus. You don't need to go to hell. Not when Jesus Christ has paid the price for you. Because you can't do it yourself. Not when Jesus has already done it for you. Suffered and died according to the scripture. And was buried. And rose again the third day according to the scripture. It's plain and simple that God manifested in the flesh, the Bible said. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. It's so funny. It is so funny when you read and study the Bible. Water of life. He is the first quencher of your soul. And when you have tasted of Jesus, you'll never thirst again. That man in hell said, oh, if I could have a little drop of water just to cool my tongue. Sin of the world. There's no other sin cleansing than that cleansing of the blood of Jesus.
All the way down, guys.
The blood of Jesus is able to cleanse your soul and get you right with God.